Just cut straight through the mist? It'll take a bit more than that to keep us from getting lost. Let's take a break here. Oh, this? It's called onigiri. It's a kind of food that's easy to carry around. Not that there's any point in eating food for a revenant. Although we may thirst for blood, we never grow hungry. Still, I think that makes eating all the more meaningful for us. We fight. We drink blood. We revive. We fight some more. Our lives are pretty much one endless loop. But every time you go around, you almost forget that we were all human once. If I completely lost the memory of my human past, I wouldn't be me anymore. I would just be something in the shape of me. I'd look like a revenant, but on the inside, I'd be no different than the lost. What's the point of living like that? I served in the army, back before I became a revenant. We always used to eat these things when we were out on missions. I guess it helps me remember. It was a miserable time, but I made some good friends that I shouldn't let myself forget. This stuff doesn't really taste that great, but eating it always reminds me of those friends. So, I guess you could say it helps me stay me. It's been an important companion in my life.
Okay, all set. Come on, let's get going. There's a blood spring up ahead. Be careful not to lose your bearings, all right? If we get split up in this mist, we may never be able to find each other again.
Try operating it. How far does this place go, anyway? Looks like there's some high ground here. The lost are here. Bring it any time!
Damn it! The place is swarming with walls.
That's
a real
gem.
We need to get out of here fast.
We're bogged down here. We can always
always climb up for a better view, right?
Are we just here?
Ah, now I can see how far we've gone.
Try to get the lay of the land.
It's still good, baby. We might have gotten out, but there's too many of them.
Hey, that's...
Hold on.
I'm on my way.
I'm not gonna die now.
We were mauled to death by horrors after the great collapse.
Hey, that's...
Are you kidding me, Yakumo?
All right. I'm currently tracing the spring's flow. Just hold on. Give me a moment.
Wait. What's going on here?
We have to go back to the old city ruins. There must be something we missed there. Anyway, let's get going.
Yakumo!
Thank you. Searching for blood beads on your own? That's awfully bold.
Listen, no one here wants this to turn violent, so just hand over your blood beads.
What if we don't want to?
Then I'll take them.
You're too late. A kid?
Get away from Mia! Nicola!
What are you doing out here?
Because you...
He's on the verge of a frenzy. That's why you want the blood beads, isn't it?
If you lay a finger on him, I'll carve out your heart.
Here, take this. That's for him. Give it to him, quick.
No! You haven't had anything to drink, Mia!
Don't be silly. Go on. It's for you.
The symptoms aren't fading. Why?
It's not enough, that's all. I just have to find more for him.
Hey, come on. Going out on your own is crazy.
Thanks for your concern, but we'll be all right. Come on, let's go.
So, I don't think...
Yeah, I know. Let's go after them.
Like I even care about that.
Lever looks important. Look, the water's lowering.
It feels so much lighter now.
Enemy right by us. No harm in being prepared.
Travel safely. You got something we can use?
How's this?
Thank you. think we can put that to good use.
Bring it any time. Something? Where's the boy? He wandered off. We should search for him. We're bogged down here. Lost. Sighted up ahead.
Those bastards see any damn thing in front of them.
Interesting. We're bogged down here. Keep an eye on that hole. Thank you.
Let's have a good time.
Thanks.
I'd like to stick around a while. Oh, missile. A little luck at last. Want to rest? Seafloor oil extraction.
You saw it? Damn it! Where'd he run off to?
These ashes are the boys.
Something's coming.
Mia, I'll be back.
Sorry, but it's time.
You shouldn't sleep so late, you know? She's gonna be mad at me.
Remember, once you're in there, You're in forever. Are you really sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I want to keep Mia safe.
You have a noble spirit, Nicola. I respect that.
What exactly was going on? A snowy mountain. Is something there?
You saw who was there with the kid, right? How do you think those two know each other? What the hell is going on?
What was all of that?
Damn. She's losing herself.
She needs blood pills.
Right.
Then we're going back to base.